Whether it's the right mix of talent, personality, and hard work, or simply their birthright that brought them all the dough, these kids are surely living the dream. In this list, we're counting down the top 10 richest kids in the world. Before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more awesome content and click on the notification bell so you know when we publish new videos. Let's dive right in. Number 10. Aubrey Anderson Emmons. Aubrey Anderson Emmons plays the role of Lily Tucker Pritchett in the ongoing ABC sitcom Modern Family, which began filming when she was just 4 years old. Born on June 6, 2007 in California, her reported net worth is said to be more than $1 million. Without a doubt, her acting skills and hard work made her a millionaire at a tender age of 12. She is also the youngest Asian American child star to ever walk the red carpet at the 2012 and 2013 Primetime Emmy Awards. She also has a YouTube channel called Food Mania Review, which has almost 20,000 subscribers, where she and her mom, Amy, try snacks from different parts of the world and do a bit of vlogging. When she's not in front of the camera, Aubrey donates some of her free time to charity work, one of them being St. Jude Children's Hospital. This 12-year-old millionaire certainly has a heart of gold. Number 9. Mia Tallarico. Mia Tallarico is best known for her adorable role as Charlotte Charlie Duncan in Disney Channel's popular sitcom Good Luck Charlie, which aired from 2010 to 2014, and TV movie Good Luck Charlie, It's Christmas, which was released in 2011. Born on September 17, 2008 in Santa Barbara, California, she was 10 months old at the time of her casting for the show. Mia also made a few appearances in other TV shows like So Random, JoJo's Juice, Mania, and Jesse and Conrad. At the age of 9 years old, she became one of the youngest self-made millionaires in the world. Reports say she might now be worth roughly $2 million. Mia has a large following on social media, especially on Instagram. She also has a YouTube channel where she showcases her dance moves and modeling skills. This multi-talented young actress definitely has much more to offer her fans, and while others lament at how fast she grows up, the rest of the world is left just waiting to see what she's going to do next. Number 8. Ryan Kwan. Ryan Kwan is currently one of the biggest YouTube celebrities on the planet. Most people know him as Ryan Kaija in his wildly successful YouTube channel, Ryan Toys Your View, now known as Ryan's World. Born on October 6, 2011, this Texas-born youngster and his family started their YouTube channel when he was just about 3 years old. After watching toy review channels online, he asked his mom, "How come I'm not on YouTube when all the other kids are?" So she recorded a 15-minute video of him unboxing Lego toys and uploaded it to the platform. Thanks to that video, Ryan was launched into internet stardom. In 2019, Ryan Kaija was named the highest paid YouTuber in 2019 by Forbes, garnering a whopping $35 million in earnings. His channel currently has 25 million subscribers and a total of more than 37 billion views. He and his family live together in their million-dollar home in Texas, but Ryan and his parents don't seem to want to stop there. Only time will tell how much thicker his financial portfolio can get. Since then, he's had an upward curve of offerings from hundreds of clothing and toy brands, deals with video on-demand service Hulu, and even a TV show offer from Nickelodeon. Number 7. Emma and Max Muñiz. Emma and Max Muñiz are the twin children of famous celebrity couple Jennifer Lopez and Mark Anthony. Born on February 22, 2008 in New York, the twins were born destined for fortune. The now 11-year-old fraternal twins gained a huge media following even before they were born. Lainey Gossip once reported on their website that OK Magazine and People dropped a sweet $6 million deal just to get first dibs on the twins' exclusive baby photos. The twins are thought to have a net worth of an estimated $200 million. While her twin brother Max, although vocally talented like mom and dad, doesn't seem to want to be on center stage just yet, Emma Muñiz has been keeping herself busy. From halftime show performances to belting Alicia Keys songs, this 12-year-old gal even has a book published called Lord Help Me. Number 6. Knox and Vivian Jolie Pitt. Knox and Vivian Jolie Pitt are the famed twins of Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt. born on July 12, 2008 in Nice, France. Despite being born to two of the hottest stars in the world, these twins' private lives were kept well away from prying eyes. The first photograph of the twins were sold for an estimated price of $11 to $15 million, making it the most expensive child photo ever sold. It's no surprise that most of the fans of the couple also admire their children. But since Bragelina seems to be keeping their children's private lives well under wraps, we could only guess what the twins are up to now. With an estimated net worth of $200 million, we are pretty sure they're both doing well with their lives. Number 5. North, Saint, Chicago, and Psalm West. The West siblings are the children of superstar couple Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. North, the eldest daughter, was born on June 15, 2013. She was then followed by her brother Saint, who was born on December 5, 2015. The third child, Chicago, was born on January 15, 2018, and then the youngest, Psalm, on May 10, 2019. Born and raised in California, the West siblings can inherit a combined net worth of more than $1 billion. Reports even say that their father would give them almost $10 million each on top of their trust funds and savings once they turn 18. For now, it's difficult to evaluate the specific net worth of each child. But one thing is for sure, the West family is worth hundreds of millions of dollars. Number 4. Blue Ivy Carter. Blue Ivy Carter is the daughter of the music industry power couple Jay-Z and Beyoncé. Born on January 7, 2012 in New York, she instantly became wealthy the moment she took her first breath. She is the youngest person to ever rank on a Billboard chart after being featured on her father's album Glory at just 2 days old. In 2019, she snagged her first songwriting award at the 2019 BET Soul Train Awards with her superstar mom Beyoncé for their song Brown Skin Girl. This little LA Lakers fan might just be worth $1 billion now with the combined fortune of her parents. Number 3. Prince George Alexander Lewis. Prince George Alexander Lewis is the son of Catherine Kate Middleton, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William, Duke of Cambridge. Born on July 22, 2013, in London, England, he is throned as Prince George of Cambridge. As the future king, he is expected to make a substantial influence on the British economy. And as with the other members of the royal family, his net worth is going to be derived from such influence. With that being the case, the 6-year-old royal family member could be worth about $3 billion. Number 2. Princess Charlotte Elizabeth Diana. Princess Charlotte Elizabeth Diana is the younger sister of Prince George. Born on May 2, 2015 in London, England, she is the fourth in line of the British throne. Titled as Princess Charlotte of Cambridge, she is arguably worth more than her brother due to her influence in the fashion industry. A few years ago, Kate Middleton affected the British retail market with her famously known Kate Effect, and following her mother's footsteps, Charlotte is now coined to have her own Charlotte Effect too. With a couple of billions ahead from her older brother, the 5-year-old royal family member has an estimated worth of about $5 billion. However, the royal children's net worth evaluation could only be based on the British economy as they haven't received their family's possessions yet. Number 1. Maxima and August Chan Zuckerberg. It's probably not surprising that the daughters of Facebook co-founder and chairman are at the top of the list. Mark Zuckerberg and Priscilla Chan gave birth to their first daughter Maxima on December 1st, 2015, and then to their second daughter August on August 28th, 2017. The siblings are rumored to have a whopping net worth of $76.4 billion from their parents. The couple even increases their philanthropic initiatives every time they get a newborn child. While Mark and Priscilla are surely not planning to spoil their kids, they'll still be pretty much set for life. And there you have it, the top 10 richest kids in the world. Did we miss anyone? Let us know in the comments below. Share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos. See you next time!